today I'm just talking to you or sharing to you about what is the impact of the SB9 and SB10 for people who are interested in investing in real estate due to the shortage right now on single family homes or residences for the growing, especially the millennials. There is a lot of demand for single family homes or for residential homes. One of the things that they did right now, the government has decided to do here in California, is to pass that SB9 and SB10, where you can add multi-units on some single family home or zoned properties in California. Okay, thank you.